I'm Maureen McCarthy, Ball State's Dean of the College of Sciences and Humanities. I am delighted to welcome you to our college. We are home to the social sciences, the natural sciences, and the humanities. In our college and in the humanities, our faculty will teach you to be an effective communicator. In the sciences, our faculty will inspire you through a culture of discovery. And in the social sciences, you will learn to analyze and solve today's most pressing challenges. In other words, we provide you with the skills you need to think critically and to solve problems. At Ball State, we engage you in the true immersive learning experience, and our faculty will work with you to ensure your academic and career success. We look forward to seeing you on our beautiful campus, where you can enjoy the traditional campus experience. You'll see new buildings that will feature state-of-the-art equipment and laboratories. And in our college, we prepare teachers, scientists, future physicians, writers, and public servants to become leaders in their fields and communities. This is an exciting time to be at Ball State, and we look forward to seeing you on our campus.
Because it helps me understand the complex processes that helped form the Earth as we know it today.
I also completed my undergraduate degree in the EGNR department, where I triple majored in geology, earth science, and natural resources.
One of the things I love about my department is the community. We're very close-knit, and there are lots of opportunities for everyone to be involved. One of those opportunities is the chance to join the Ball State University Geological Society. They take regular trips so they can learn about the regional geology of Indiana, they hold fundraisers, and they host the annual geology job fair.
Another opportunity is the chance to visit Nepal. I got to go on a Nepal trip with Dr. Kirsten Nicholson, and it changed my life. We even went to Mount Everest Base Camp. On this trip, I did some undergraduate research, and I loved it so much that it inspired me to get my master's here at BSU so that I could continue researching the Himalayan mountains.
I love being a Ball State student because it's provided me with opportunities and experiences that I couldn't get anywhere else.
The primary focus of the degree is on programming and software development. It covers other topics as well, such as theory of computation, operating systems, and data science. Its programming was entirely new to me. But since then, I've had experience with a wide variety of things, many different programming languages, technologies, softwares. Overall, it has provided me with a lot of good resume builders. In my experience, the Department of Computer Science definitely has professors who care about students understanding the material.
The chemistry department offers multiple opportunities to grow as a student as well as a professional in the field. In class, you can expect to be instructed by a professor rather than a TA, allowing for a more in-depth learning experience. The labs are also run by professors, allowing you to gain experience from real-world professionals. Outside of the classroom, the chemistry department offers multiple extracurricular activities, including the student affiliates of the American Chemical Society. As president of this organization, I love the opportunities that we give students to be engaged in the community, such as Science Day, National Chemistry Week at the Children's Museum, and Clash of the Sciences. The department also has research opportunities in each discipline of chemistry. Joining a lab is as easy as sending a professor an email with your interest and desire to work with them. The department is flexible with your hours and allows you to produce publishable work. I'm glad you have interest in joining our department and hope you choose Ball State for your future chemistry career.